Sadly, the other night Mr. Marshmallow passed away peacefully in my arms. It was sadly something we were expecting for a while, as he had been showing signs of old age for a few months now. He was an amazing friend who loved having picnics, movie nights, playing games and inhaling spaghetti. I will miss making new meals for you to try. Goodbye, friend.